Hello everybody, Fever here, and today we're going to be trying to speed run Minecraft. This is going to be my first attempt, and it's going to be like an uncut thing. I don't know, if I die, I'll end it, and we'll just kind of see how far I can get. I don't know any of the strategies or anything, but yeah, let's just go for it. No previous seed, because that's the true speedrunning way, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna be very quiet throughout this video, aren't I? Also, this might very well be like a terrible spawn point, I don't know. Like I said, I'm new to this whole thing. I need to find a village. There's lava over there, but it's just like a little tiny area. But I need to find a village, and there's a taiga or a spruce biome, whatever you want to call it, this direction. So that's probably my best bet. They can spawn in there, but I don't think they can spawn in a forest. Or oak forest, whatever you want to call it. I'm pretty sure they can spawn in, and I've already... Oh, my time is definitely not world-breaking. Oh, no, I hit it twice. There is a mine shaft down there. I don't have enough wood. Is it down here too? It is. Nice. There's a witch somewhere. It sounds like it's that way. Get some torches. Never know when they're going to be useful. Ooh. Wait a second. The rune portal. It is. Take that, take that. Definitely need that. Projectile protection. I don't know if this is good enough to like warrant that. Hold on. I don't know if a... I don't know if stone is good enough to mine gold or not. I don't think it is. So we're gonna have to go back and smelt some more smelt some more stuff, and then I can grab that gold. I don't want to spend too much time in that like area. I need to try and find a village as soon as possible. I just want to see if I can find any like chest. I don't think I'm gonna find any. Never have enough wood, apparently. I'll go grab this while that's smelting. Wait, no, wait, was it this way? I'm already lost. Need a bucket. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, yeah, this is decent luck and then absolutely terrible. I don't know what's the best thing to do right now. Because I really just need to find a village. But I might very well be on like an island. I'm wasting a lot of time, though. I don't know what to do about that. Don't know what to do about it. Wait a second. It's getting darker way faster than expected. Oh no. Yeah, it's not. I highly doubt I could do it within like an hour at this point. I'm just getting terrible, terrible luck. I don't have. Wait. Might all have turned around. Oh, I need this plains biome to have a village, though. If it doesn't, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. And as you can tell, I'm messing up even more. Hi, spider. Hi, skeletons. We're gonna go back through this. It's nighttime though, so if there is a village nearby, then hopefully I would be able to see it. You know, lights and all. Not dead yet. Might be dead soon, though. But not yet. Not yet, not yet. Some people would already be in the Nether by now. Me, on the other hand, haha, nope. Another plains. Will it have a village? I hope so. I hope so. Village. I don't know what else to grab from the village besides those. To be honest with you, so I'm just gonna book it. Now I need to find... lava. Lava is definitely my main goal. If I can find a cave, I can probably do it. But it would be preferred on the surface. Alright, yeah, let's just look for a cave. This is definitely my best bet. So cave down there? Not really. I need something. Not much I can do now. Definitely really screwed up. All I can do is I can go down to. Oh, never mind. Yes! Yay! This yay! Lava's here. Enough, 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 enough's here, enough's here, enough's here. In case. Oh no, no, no. Oh no. Closest land is probably that right there. I need more. I don't have enough materials for that. Chance I can definitely do some like netherrack as a block right here. Oh no, wait, it's gonna waste blocks. I need to go. Let me go that way. No. So I definitely forgot to sprint.